traveling. It leaves you speechless and then turns you into a storyteller. Hi guys, welcome to Nandologues. I'm Nandini. Whether I become something when I grow up or not, I would love to be a traveler and travel around the whole world. Today is a very special day because I am going to interview an avid traveler who is the founder and CEO of Red Lantern Journeys, Mr. Ambrose Bittner. And I think that you all will be very inspired from him. So, Mr. Bittner, how many countries have you been, and tell the names?
Good question. I've not been to that many countries, but I've been to about 30, mostly in North America and a few in Europe, but the others are all in Asia, South Asia, Southeast Asia, and East Asia, like China and Japan. So I've been to India, Nepal, Bhutan, Thailand, Vietnam, Myanmar, Indonesia, Singapore, all of those kinds of countries, because that's where I send my clients to those countries on tours in those countries in Asia.
Okay, my next question is, how do you like to be in Asia?
I love Asia because the cultures are so diverse, and even India, you know, it's so diverse. There's so many differences from east to west and north to south, from the different religions, from Hinduism to Buddhism to Jainism. It's so unique and colorful, and so I really love being here.
And my third question is, what was your favorite country you've been to?
My favorite countries to visit? I would say Nepal is one for the mountains. India also, because it's also in the Himalayas. But also countries like Thailand, because it has beautiful beaches and a very relaxing color and really good food.
And I'd like to ask you, if you like hiking and climbing.
Yeah, so that's my biggest hobby, is mountain climbing. And one time I even tried to climb Mount Everest in from the Tibet side of the mountain. So I love it.
Wow. And my last question is, how was your experience in South India?
So South India, I find a very relaxing place. So I've been to Kerala, and it's also really diverse because it has a lot of spice plantations, but also tea plantations as well. And then it has the backwaters, which you can take the overnight houseboats, and just, it's a very relaxing place to be.
And thank you very much to be here and give me this interview. I'd like to meet you again. Thank you.
You're welcome.